Okay, so I'm Dr. Ron McGarry. I'm a radiation oncologist, a clinical professor in radiation medicine, associated with the Marquee Cancer Center. I've been at UK now 10 years, and a good chunk of what I do is lung cancer, although I do treat some other cancers also. Lung cancer is challenging, and of course, Kentucky is a high risk of lung cancer. It's the highest smoking rate in the country, among the highest rate of smoking in the country, and also highest lung cancer rates. Cancer. I learned about lung cancer many years ago, and as I went through basic science research, I learned what a dismal disease it was, and the outcomes were so bad that this was a great opportunity to blend my basic science research with clinical research and clinical trials. Well, clearly radiation oncology has moved forward quite dramatically with new technologies, new imaging, and also when I came here, we introduced some new treatment techniques, one of which I'm most proud of, called stereotactic body radiation therapy. This is a new technology that we developed back 17 years ago when I was in Indiana, that actually allows us to treat many patients that weren't treatable before and treat on a curative basis. So early stage lung cancer, again, can be a bad disease, but if caught early enough, we can treat it non-invasively and potentially cure it. Clinical trials are not to be feared. They don't give you anything less than the standard treatment, and you might get something extra on top of it. So to me, clinical trials are a major part of my career, and our goal is to help patients understand clinical trials and hopefully participate. Well, often the patient that walks in our door already has a diagnosis of cancer. And we work in multidisciplinary groups with medical oncology and surgery in order to develop a good treatment protocol for that patient. Most patients end up receiving radiation at some point in time. It's also very poorly understood among the patient that walks in the door. Our goal is to try to encourage them to understand more about their treatment, how radiation is used, what it means, and also it has relatively few side effects in many, many patients. But it is really very poorly understood in the community, in many circles of the community at least. Our department is a very stable department with some very, very good people. Our therapists, our nurses and the staff are the best to work with. Plus, we also have a good deal of freedom to offer patients new state-of-the-art care you can't get anywhere else.